Pope Benedict XVI received the President of Panama, Ricardo Martinelli Berrocal, in the Apostolic Palace in Castel, Gandolfo. During the meeting, the President and the Pope exchange a painting and a medal of Benedict's pontificate as official gifts. Before he left, Martinelli invited the Pope to visit Panama. The President also met with Secretary of State Tarcisio Bertone and the Minister of the Exterior Dominique Mamberti to talk about development projects between Panama and the Church.